Okay, we're gonna play John Philip Sousa's Thunderer, and hopefully it won't sound like too much like thunder in here.